Hakatari's radio engineer is being held prisoner at the Oliko Dam. We need to bust this guy out so he can help us hack Periko's broadcasting system.
Roger. Let me get in position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. That's one down.
Hold your position.
Roger. Unidad bird, on patrol. Watch out.
On me.
Roger, move it. Roger that. Move it. Let me get a good sight line. I've got the target. Target acquired.
Forces. For years, this man has boasted of his exploits on social media, and he has flaunted the law by posting murders and other heinous acts.
Reinforcements will be flying in. Roger. Let me get in position. I need a better position. I got it. Moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by. Copy. Target marked. Say the word, boss. He's gone. I'm getting a position. You find a good position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Target marked. Roger. Target acquired.
Say the word.
Fuck. Engaging.
He's down.
Eyes on the prisoner's location.
This is a lot of trouble for a rebel comms guy.
Chalk it up as a favor to the rebels. We can always use their good graces. Let's just make sure this prisoner's in one piece.
Roger that. Move it.
Let me get into position.
Move into a better position. Roger that. Target marked.
Eyes on the target.
Ready to fire.
Damn, that was close.
Who the hell are you?
Our mutual friend Pacatari sent us.
Está bueno. Let's go.
In the old days, the miners made sure to leave offerings to El Tío down in the tunnels. Little things, some tobacco or a handful of coca leaves. Sometimes, if the men knew they would be working a shaft that had an evil reputation, they would pour out cups of Singani over the stones, so El Tío would leave them be. The year I turned 25...
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir.
Some tobacco or a handful of coca leaves. Sometimes, if the men knew they would be working a shaft that had an evil reputation, they would pour out cups of Singani over the stones, so El Tío would leave them be. The year I turned 25, I was working in a mine near Huayna. It was old and deep. The timbers were rotted and its veins were nearly dry. Times were hard. There was so little coming out of the mine that people barely had enough to eat, much less feed El Tío. We had been working in the deepest part of the mine for many weeks.
Pacatari is mi señor comandante, but I did not think he would call upon it.
I'm opening fire.
Fire.
We've got a problem. Fucking Uni Dad's here. What the hell? You just hit a civilian.
Pacatari is mi señor comandante, but I did not think he would call upon Americans just to rescue little me.
You have some technical expertise that's pertinent to our current mission. We're gonna hijack DJ Perico's radio signal.
No mierda. My wife loves that gas show. I keep telling her, hey, he's the enemy, caray. She's like, but he's so funny. I can never win with her. Mujeres. So we'll listen to it.
Compa, thank you again.
This broadcast could be a greater victory than any of us realize.
Or it could change nothing. Carajo, don't worry. I will get it done, and then we shall see. Adios, pues.
Stay tuned to Santa Blanca Radio. If all goes to plan, you'll hear Pacatari's speech before you know it.
Hooah.
We're hearing attack Atari is broadcast all over the country. DJ Perico is already a fool, but now Sueño looks like one too.
How do you measure the reactions we get anyway?
When they're not busy taking selfies, my social media team monitors online trends. Hashtag DJ Perico is already getting the funniest gifts. Bowman out.
Our rebel tech is getting cozy with Bowman.
This is a lot of shit to go through just so Pat can give a speech on the radio.
I suspect Bowman wants the rebels to feel like this is their op. Shit, they're the ones getting credit for it anyway. Let's keep moving.
Nomad, tell your team to ruck up. It's time to go after El Cardenal.
What's the plan?
We're gonna use the evidence you obtained from Ramon Feliz's hard drive to expose El Cardenal for the hypocritical fuck he really is.
I'm good with that. When and where?
I'm sending you the coordinates of a village in Malka province where we can link up. Bowman out. Perico and the cartel are pretending that nothing happened, but that rebel broadcast did a lot to inspire the locals. The word from Pacatari is that people are lining up to join the fight against Santa Blanca.
Let's hope it was the right play. I get nervous when any player in the game gets too strong.
Afraid the socialists are gonna get too big for their britches? He's such a Cold War antique.
Says the CIA agent in Latin America. We're moving on. Be in touch soon.
Shame. The whole world condemns you.
Someone had leaked Ramon's story. Even without proof, the damage was done. Help me, Padre.
You are beyond help. I can do nothing for you.
Listen to me, old man. Do you believe that I could hurt a child? That I would risk losing my life's work for a small amount of money? Do you truly believe that?
No, no, I don't.
Good. Then you will hold a mass. Invite the most powerful and influential people in Bolivia. Defend me against these lies. Swear on the Santísima Muerte that what they say is false.
You are not coming?
No. I have business to take care of.